Hi everyone, welcome to Simply Grace Lifestyle. Okay, so in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to make low carb French toast. So come on with me, guys. So if this is your first time visiting my channel, I want to say welcome. I hope that you like my video and I hope that you stay and subscribe. Now I'm going to be using keto-friendly bread that I purchased at Walmart. Then we're going to get our cream ready, our eggs ready. We are going to get the vegetable spray for the pan so it doesn't stick, and I also add heavy cream to my egg mixture. So we don't want to go light on the fats. We definitely want to use some butter, and we want to use eggs and heavy cream, and we also want to put some vanilla extract in here, a little bit of salt and pepper, and we are going to get to making some French toast. Once we combine all these things together, we're gonna go ahead and scramble these eggs, get our bread ready. I am making breakfast for my son, so it's not gonna be one or two pieces of French toast is what I'm saying. Now you will see me sprinkling some cinnamon on each piece of toast because we just love cinnamon here at this house. All right, I'm gonna leave you to a little bit of music and I'll see you in and out of the video. Now this video is part of a collaboration called Quick and Easy Meals, and that's hosted by the Grace Life DIY Home Decor, Deborah Cabasa Home Living, and Jean Home Decor and More. This collaboration is dedicated to quick and easy meals, but you know what, sometimes things are not so easily made and it takes me a little bit longer than that word quick. So whatever it is that you decide to make, please just upload a video and use the hashtag quick and easy meals, and I'll be more than happy to add you to the playlist. Now this French toast looks amazing. Let's head on over to the reveal. Now I do want to take a moment and thank Jean from Jean Home Decor and More and Deborah Cabasa Home Living for helping me host this collaboration. So if you like the video, click like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you can get notified every single time I upload a video. Have an amazing day, guys. I'll see you in the next one.